My goddamn boyfriend had my fishing rod.
I have eyes on the door.
Don't get it back, would you? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him.
Told ya, your plan is gonna work!
Dang. Target's locked. Tell me what to do. I locked it. What should I do next?
Get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hellhole. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Either joined up willingly with
Eden's Gate or...
Well, no. Dylan and I are the only ones left. Spot over here is called Widow's Crick. Got his name after some chick drowned her husband. He was, like, a cheating...
Dr.
Buzzkill
said it's sacred to stop handling firearms.
Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go. It's nice down here. Almond.
Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what's happening to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. A topwater lure's gotta feel alive. You're good at this. That fish is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drubman Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here.
You're getting pretty good at this. Keep practicing and maybe I'll have some new pointers for you later. And thanks for listening to me ramble. Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know? Bugger to catch. And I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, you've gotta up your fishing game. You got some skills, but the Admiral's no joke. If you catch me a fresh sturgeon, we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though, because that motherfucker, he's got some serious teeth.
Rippers know details like the back of their hand. Huh. I should know the back of my hand better. That gorilla type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
Boasting about your preps is asking to be looted.
I'm down at the Claggett Boathouse. Got everything ready for us. Just waiting on you.
God, I had the Admiral. I fucking had him on my line, but the goddamn Peggy's came out of nowhere. I clocked one in the face and took off, but I fucked up my hand. Now I can barely hold a rod.
I can see you from the pier. You're almost there.
goddamn, I can't wait till this place is a bad, distant memory. I'm so happy I could cry. Which I won't, because crying's for pussies. You saved mine and Dylan's life, Deputy. I don't know how I can ever thank you enough. Take care of yourself.
Country folk know.